Zero to 40 was fun. You were born, you don't even know where you are. Yeah, you had your first kiss, not right away, but I'm just saying you had your first kiss during those years. You had some masturbation, you had some sex, you had some drinking, you had some driving. Nothing good happens between 40 and 80. I understand what's going to happen. First, I'm gonna get that cougar chest with the freckles, and then I'm gonna die. That's what's gonna happen. None of that is enjoyable for anybody. I cannot say about this, well, my vagina smoked in the 80s, didn't it? Or I put that thing right out in the sun with tinfoil sometime. Just burnt it to a crisp. Of course it's got gray pubes. And I can't say, my vagina's seen some shit. It's been a pretty boring life for the vagina. But I worry because, now here's the thing, if it was white hair, no problem. I grow that out silky like Kenny Rogers' beard, grow it right out. Or shave it into a mohawk like Billy Idol, punk rock pussy, you know? But gray is a mean color, and when it finally all grows in, gray is the color of barbed wire, and it sends a message, doesn't it, right? Get out of here! Get out, you young people! Stop trying to climb up on this, I'll cut you! No one's allowed in here anymore. Don't you see? So I get nervous. I know guys don't care. They say we're just happy to be there, and that's very sweet. But I don't want you to have fun here and then get there and think, like, did your mom just come in and tap you out? I feel it's an upsetting thing because I feel like this is a house. Go with me here. It's the house on your street that the old lady lives in and is no longer being kept up, right? I feel like what it used to be was the young house. You go trick-or-treating to it, and it has a warm glow, and there's candy in there. And you're happy to ring the bell. Then you go to the next house, and you're like, oh, my God, and it's dark, and there's just no more grass. Just dirt, one weird weed that doesn't make sense. Not indigenous to the area at all, really. That house was not like that last year. What happened to that house? Did that house turn 40? I am not going near that house. That house doesn't even make candy anymore. If I put my hand in that house, I'm gonna get dry pennies. I might just turn this into condos or a golf course. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet.